Today is the day we're going to all four Walt Disney World theme parks in one day.
Not my idea.
It's not your idea. It is our 125th video, so figured let's do it up big. Let's do all the things.
We're going to do a ride, a drink, and a food of some sort at all the parks.
At every park, and a photo. It's going to be a long day, but we're ready for it. See what kind of trouble we get into. Excited to drink in the Magic Kingdom because it's a dry park.
And as you can see behind us, we're at our first stop, which is the Magic Kingdom.
In the Magic Kingdom, the Kingdom of the Magic.
It's very magic.
Let's go ride and drink and eat around the world.
Let's go.
Just not at Epcot, everywhere. First food and drink at the Magic Kingdom, park number one. First time here, we're going to the Jungle Navigation Company Limited Skipper Canteen, the world famous jungle cuisine. We're here. All right, so we are at our first food stop and drink stop. I know it's very shocking. I'm gonna get the sunset margarita because we are drinking in the Magic Kingdom.
Wow!
And foods, we're gonna get the chicken and the pork. Looks really good. We're on a jungle cruise in the restaurant. It's very different. All right, so we're at the Jungle Skipper Canteen having drink number one and park number one. Sunset margarita, smallest margarita I've ever had in my life, but is it good? Tastes good. It's good. There's salt in my mouth. Now let's eat. And there's the Brazilian cheese bread. It smells like Red Lobster biscuits.
The impudence, the audacity, the unmitigated gall.
And as you can see, we really liked the Brazilian cheese bread. It is gone. It was delicious. Highly recommend. So good. Chimichurri and the whatever cheese sauce. So good. Cheese. All right, there's a char siu pork. I see some baby bok choy, which I want to eat. And then the taste like chicken. I don't have bok choy. I would like the bok choy. Right there.
A few moments later.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
Wow. Everyone's eating, so I'm not showing them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Alright, so what do you think of our first trip to the Jungle Skipper Canteen?
It was delicious. The food was great. The service was fantastic. The theming was pretty good.
It was fun. Totally had no idea that it was a themed restaurant of the Jungle Cruise. All the waiters and waitresses are very funny, just like the Jungle Cruise.
They're all skippers.
Yeah, the skippers.
Skippers, yeah.
We had some jungle water and muddy water.
Water and tea.
Yeah. But it was good. Totally recommend. Now we're going to our first ride. We've had our food and our drink here, so now we got a ride, take a photo, and then move on to our next park. I'm already tired.
We ate too much, in case you couldn't tell.
Whoops, so it's supposed to be a snack, not a meal.
Oh, well, you live and learn, right?
Well, let's go live.
Let's go live.
All right, we're 1 hour into our day, and our first ride of the day is It's a Small World, not terrifying at all. Hey, we're on your favorite ride.
No, we're not. Not even remotely. It's just creepy.
Quackers. Look, it's my people. I am. Uh-oh. It stops. No! No, that's not a pig.
One eternity later.
So the weirdest thing happened. We're stuck on the best ride. It's a Small World. And I was very happy.
I don't like it.
Like, why couldn't we get stopped on the Haunted Mansion?
Yeah, we have, though.
At least we're by my people.
Share and show them.
Moving now.
We waited 10 minutes of being stopped to say anything.
Thanks, okay. Thanks to Dave or whoever he was back there.
I don't know.
All you had to do was rock.
Rock on. Shiva.
That's what the rooster at home sounds like.
Yeah, it does, actually.
This music is... we don't own this music at all.
Well, it'll have to be cut out. We can't use it at all.
No, we can't.
No!
So it's not busy today.
It's busy.
It's busy. It's a great idea to go to all four parks today. All right, we made it to park number 2.
annual Animal Kingdom.
Animal Kingdom.
The annual kingdom.
Ugh. So, we're going to go in, ride a ride, drink a drink, eat a something, take a picture, and then go to our next park. The other one took way too long. This is a very dumb idea. We're very tired, but we're going to do it.
I would like to reiterate, this was not my idea. Entering Dino Land. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Oh wait, wrong franchise.
It's not Jurassic Park.
No?
No. But it's soon to be extinct.
It's true, it is. One last little look around of Donald's Dino Bash. Before we say bye-bye to it forever. And that's gonna be our ride here at the Animal Kingdom.
So we're at Donald's Dino Bash, probably for the last time, but we're gonna ride the Triceratops spin. I think I got that right. For the first time, so. Let's do a little spin and then have a drink and a snack.
You excited?
A little bit. It's like Dumbo, but
prehistoric. Yeah, it's true. Triceratops. Triceratops. Not bottoms, tops.
They're bottoms.
They're all bottoms.
It's like Dumbo with dinosaurs. It was really cute, really pretty. I wasn't terrified. I know that's stupid for me to even say that. But let's go get a drink and get a snack and move on to our next park. A real life American crocodile. That's how I feel right now. All right, so it is snack time. What is it?
Dino something ice cream sandwich. I forget the whole name.
Yeah, I think like Dino Blast ice cream sandwich. It looks like it has white chocolate and two sugar cookies and cookie crumbs around the ice cream with sprinkles. So it looks really good.
And I see some crystallized sugar too.
Ooh, sugar.
We're just going to go for a whole big ass bite. Ice cream sandwich. It's not bad. It doesn't really taste any different than any other regular ice cream sandwich.
Well, it looks very good.
I mean, other than the fact that it's a sugar cookie instead of a chocolate chip cookie.
And it's giant.
I'm not going to eat this whole thing. I'm still full from food earlier. But it's good.
So that was the snack, and now it's time for the drink. So I just got something very simple, Tampa Bay Elephant Foot IPA, or Old Elephant Foot IPA, something like that. I don't know. It's an IPA, and it's actually really pleasant. Usually I don't love IPAs, but I thought I'd get something very quick and easy, because we got to go to the next park real soon, because 3 hours is not happening here. We're almost done with our quest at Animal Kingdom, drinking around the world and eating around the world. Riding around the world and the universe. right, so that was Animal Kingdom. We did a ride, we did a snack, we did a drink. And now we're going to our next park.
Epcot, here we come, baby.
I'm so ready.
I'm ready for this to be done already.
This is a great idea.
This is a great idea. All right,
tree.
Onward and upward. All right, Joshua, what are we doing?
We are going on the Skyliner, which is not going to be terrifying again.
It's fun.
You'd think we're at Hollywood Studios, which we are, but we're not going there. We're going to Epcot, then we're going to Hollywood Studios. It's my favorite. I don't think that's how you say it either, but whatever. Let's try some sparkling apple wine. It's really good with a little rosemary in your nose. It's tasty. That's our drink at Epcot. We are totally over it. Our ride choice for Epcot is Soarin'. We're not going to be able to really film on Soarin', so enjoy our walk to get into the queue for Soarin'. It'll be very nice and airy in there. It's hot. It's a hot day in Florida.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
I think it's snack time. What do we have? All those. Maybe a cookie. Just a cookie. Maybe. What do you think?
What do you think?
What do you think?
What do you think? What do you think?
How about a bee cookie?
Sure.
Bee cookie it is. Today has been a day, this was a very stupid idea. We are at Seasons at the Soarin' building. I'm sure there's another name for it.
The Land.
Maybe. But we have the bee cookie. I assume that is honeycomb on top with a white chocolate bee, and I have no idea what's inside. Probably honey. Probably a honey cookie.
I've
honey.
Never had a honeycomb.
Hunty. Hunty cookie. Let's eat some honeycomb. You've had the cereal.
It's not the same thing.
Oh, it's very honey-y.
Woo! That is very sweet.
Oh, it's sugar.
We met with the cream.
The cream is very sweet.
Yeah.
Your honey.
Holy cow,
hunty. That's
sweet.
Let's dig into some cookies. Oh, it smells good.
Okay. It's a good cookie. I like that.
It's like lemony.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that.
Well, if you're ever in Seasons and need a snack, for like $4.50 and need a gigantic cookie, it's pretty big.
It's pretty big. It's bigger than the palm of my hand.
That'll give you a sugar shock.
Diabetes.
And that farmer's split in it. And we have one more snack and a drink to do.
And our last and final stop for the day.
Last park, Disney's Hollywood Studios.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Star Tours.
It's our last ride.
The last ride.
We did it. We're almost done. We still need a drink and a snack.
All right, let's do it. Ahsoka, yes.
And some other character that I don't know, but the effect was really cool.
It was really nice. I liked it. I didn't get like the whiplash feeling that I used to get on that ride at all. It was nice.
It was great. Now we need one drink and one snack, and we have completed this day.
Let's go do this.
I know it's horrible having to have one drink at every park. It's the worst. This is number 4 at Disney's Hollywood Studios. The Lost Coast Tangerine Wheat Ale. It's very tangerine. I like it. I wanted the shuffin' whatever, but they were out of it, so I got this. Not a bad ending to the day. Now let's get a snack.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am gay, I like long, big a**s. I am a super gay, I like long, big a**s. Now, once again, I would like to make this very clear. I am gay, I like long, big a**s. I am a super gay, I like long, big a**s. Thank you for your attention and support.
Hey, look at that thing I'll never ride.
It's really fun.
Yep, good for you. I'll live vicariously through you.
Vicariously? Is that what you said?
No, vicariously.
It's the last thing, it's the last snack. It's a churro.
I'm ready to mow it down and GTFO.
I don't even want to eat anything.
I don't really want to either, but let's just do it. So I'm going to try one bite without chocolate choss and one bite with chocolate.
Chocolate choss.
It's a churro. Have a bite. Jesus. see that? No reaction?
It's dry.
It's not great. Try it with chocolate. Whoop. Where's Wendy Ho when you need her? Their chocolate is gross.
Get me, please. It's definitely Hershey's.
No, it's not. It's
no? It's not bad. It's better with the sauce and it's dry. I don't like it. That's a real letdown to all of our different things we ate today. Like, that is the worst one. Oh. Might as well got a Mickey pretzel, which I hate. I've always had a dry Mickey pretzel. A dry churro.
It's really not good. Don't get it. No, it's not worth it at all. Well, I'm not going to let go to waste either.
But the beer is fine. Well, we did it. We did all four parks in one day. We did one ride. We drank, I drank one drink at every park.
I had at least a snack at every park.
We had one kind of food at every park. And we took one photo, whether it was Disney or us, at every park.
9 hours later, we're done.
That was a long day. We don't do this.
It was a very
ever.
Long day. I'm done. I'm ready to go home. And take these shoes off.
And we're gonna take Minnie Mouse off. She's heavy. She's got so much bling going on.
She's fabulous, though.
Oh, sorry.
And to that end, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up.
Yeah.
If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell for notifications.
And leave a comment down below. Thank you to all of our friends and subscribers. We see you growing. We love you. That's why we're doing this for our 125th video. All four parks, all four kinds of craziness. And we will see you next time.
Stay fab.